What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and this is going to be a little quick update video for the Madden 15 series. So you guys remember how the Jets franchise series ended a couple of weeks ago? We won the Super Bowl, and it was a really fun series to play, and I really did enjoy it. I think a lot of you guys did as well. But now, I want to start up another Madden franchise series. So we're going to have three options that you guys are going to comment down below, and let me know what you guys would rather do. So option number one is we can continue the Jets franchise series and we can try and win the Super Bowl next year and build a dynasty team, start working up in the draft to get maybe a new quarterback, get some new wide receivers, get cornerbacks, whatever you guys want. Or we could maybe start a new franchise, play like as the Cleveland Browns or the Houston Texans and try and relocate them. Maybe we'll relocate them to London, to Canada, who knows what we could do. And that's the second option. The option number three is we could play as a player. We could what my opinion was, or what I might want to do, is actually play as like Jameis Winston or play as Marcus Mariota. And who knows, we could try to project what team we think that they're going to get drafted to and then put them onto that team. Like for Jameis Winston, maybe he'll play with the Buccaneers. Maybe Marcus Mariota, he'll play with the Eagles. Who knows? So let me know that in the comments down below. Whichever one gets the most votes is what we're going to do for this series. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to this next episode or next series of Madden 15. I'm really looking forward to it because I want to start up another one as well. So I'll see you guys next time. Comment down below. Have a good day, guys. Peace.